Gwen Graham says she supports a lot of things, but when it comes to the millions she owns in her family's company and their controversial mega mall, she's a little confused.
We must provide more opportunities. The Everglades is the beating heart of our environment.
While Graham and her family make millions, Florida will be stuck with poverty wage jobs, endangered wildlife, and massive traffic congestion. Sorry, Gwen, but actions speak louder than words.